All right. Well, we're back. It's the Wednesday before Thanksgiving. Rainy and cold in Los Angeles, and we're going to play some Battlefield 5, some more Battlefield 5. What's like the next node here? It's pretty cool. I just wish I knew what mode it was, though, you know? There we go. Nice. I like how that works. I've been waiting so long to get home. Smoke some marijuana. Insanus 1. I like how you can't even see the name on that, that image right there, that glass. The sunlight going through the glass. Pretty well thought out. So funny because the guy was born in 1971, 10 years older than me. He was almost 50. The screens where it shows your guys in Battlefield 1's a billion million times better. Those guys actually look dangerous. This one is just kind of, they look like fucking, they look like G.I. Joe toys, you know? And maybe it's because you can't change your outfits in Battlefield 1. I mean, you obviously change it between classes, but you don't change like the shirts or anything like that. Come on, buddy. All right, let's see if I can do this without getting blown up. It's actually probably to put like three people in each one of these things. Jeez. fucking guy. Come on, man, you joking? Bitch. Die. Fucking asshole. Sorry, did not want to do it, but they kind of forced me to do it. Blew that smoke way too. Where's the fucking? Isn't there like ammo around here or VL potato. Much appreciated.
You can move, soldier.
Dude, why is that not hitting?
Here, can't have you bleeding out.
All right, I'm pretty good here.
Come on,
hold on, I just had to do some business. There's a guy behind us.
It hurts.
Wish you could move, look to the left and still run like in PUBG. around me. Dude, he was at the end of his charge, man. Come on. At least we got him all. Man, that's just annoying, dude, when you got freaking... when you run out of ammo and then, like, no one is there to give you ammo, it's like, come on, man. Could use some help here. Can we go down here? I think we can, right? No, we cannot. That's a bullshit. Cannot see those guys. Felt like a headshot, but fucking A, man.
I don't want to die. I can't.
So that guy should fucking die so he can spawn here and then revive me. Keep my life, keep my streak going here. Oh, you asshole, dude, you're not gonna pick me up? I don't believe it. My fucking... Am I, like, totally wrong here? They're, like, not at these bushes? Or, like, are they way up there? Hell, man.
Oh, it hurts.
That's the cheesiest weapon right there. Come on, VL Potato. Alright, well, we really need to just take this trench. Dude, where is, can we get some plane help here? Oh, that was a headshot? Oh, baby. There you go. See ya.
Watch over there.
No headshot? There you go. There you go. Two.
You owe me one. I got you. Someone, get me out of here! My legs! I need help! Shit! I'm hurt! One of their tanks.
So I didn't kill that guy. Might as well try, huh? is a... I thought there was a bullet station here, I guess not. Fuck, gotta hit that. I'm not gonna win against two. A guy, is he already dead? Can't tell. Dude, come on, man. Jeez, what is up with this plane, dude?
Someone get me out of here! My legs!
I should have just went to the left to C, or to B, or whatever the fuck. It's A, I think, right? No, it's B. Whatever the fuck it's called. Come on.
Over there.
Fuck. There you go. I should have been more aware. I got stuck in my freaking
enemy armor, look ahead.
Dude, what's... why can't we... dude, what? Why it takes so long to kill that guy? Why does it feel like my connection is like way shittier than... Dude, come on, man. Fuck out of here with your fucking whack ass.
Explosives ready here.
What up? What at? Where'd you go? Where'd that guy go, man? Did he just blow up? He was trying to run me over and I just blew him up. Kidding me? Am I at 15?
Look over there.
I love how this game's like, yeah, it's gonna got this attrition and everything, and yeah, by the way, here's just infinite ammo right here at all times. Jesus. I think this is the right gun though, unless. God, I can't even spawn that guy. He's just always getting attacked constantly. I can't even spawn at him because he's fucking.
Should be okay now. Here's some smoke!
It's over there. Take these with you.
That might not be the last.
Have a look here.
Oh God, man, that sucked. Hey, we got it though. We either have a really good team or they have a really shitty team, but I don't feel like their team's shitty. I feel like they're pretty good. That stupid plane. The plane's been just killing us the whole game. Guys hit my ass like so. Do we have any smoke around here? I'm like, what's up with smoke? Oh, probably take off one. We're running out of ammo though, that's the problem. Dude, that was pretty. Damn, how many did I get at the end there? Oof. 26 and 8. No HUD. Jeez, God, I got in the plane 74 and 11, 26,000 points. Holy shit. Pretty good match, though. 11 headshots, only for third. 3 and 25, only fifth. for kill-death ratio. I'm not even close to being top 10 in kills. 50 kills. Jesus, 57-13. What were those guys playing? Tanks, maybe? Headshots, one squad wipe. That was pretty good at the end there when I had that flank up at the mountain. Can't believe no one spawned on me. Ships actually. No one's fucking around. They're all coming in with tanks. Before the killing starts, I'm a oh shit, that was not a headshot. Dude, how are they coming off there? Is there ammo around here? Oh, God, you know how scary that would be? Like, you're in a fucking spot and, like, you pretty much have to fight for the death. Like, you're gonna be a target. Can I not build this, or what's up? Throwing knife, come on. They still have 270 left? Come on. Who's firing? I'll figure that out. Oh shit. Come on, man, give me some life. There's like two medics in that fucking thing. I had a feeling that was probably gonna be it. Sorry, guy. Yeah, that's a nice comeback right there. Oh, there you go. Two in one night. Come on, man. Oh, I gotta hit that. Oh, that was not a headshot? Good, can I even hit him? Oh, I didn't get that one. Oh, got that one though. Not bad. Ah, I gotta hit that. That's all that guy's gotta do is just get that tank up here, but.
あそこに注意しろ。
Gotcha, hit him right there. I mean, how? What else did that hit? Is it ear? Oh, you fucking idiot. Moving through that. Was not a headshot. Sorry, I had to text someone. Oh, what the hell? Seven, three so far. Oh, this should already get blasted open already. Dude, why does it sound like it's fucking being blocked? Take that shot. How did that not hit him? Yeah, listen to this. We gotta listen to this fucking thing. Fucking nice. Where is this guy? That's pretty much what you have to do. You have to shoot him. You gotta hit him with your sniper. You gotta finish him off. Yeah, finish him off with your pistol. What? It's because I was already moving or something? Some ammo. They got stuck. Oh man, oh man, oh man. I think I'm moving too quick, that's my problem. My shit too, buddy. Kind of nuts. I don't know if I actually killed. Did I actually kill that guy or? Yeah, I did. Wow. Okay, 11 suppressionists, that's pretty long. Squad wipes, 1. Got 4 to 1 KD ratio. Flex captured 1. Doesn't have headshots, man. We should have that. Pretty good match. 3 good matches in a row.